I said, what the fuck is going on? It may seem unusual to think, what the fuck is going on? It may seem unusual to think, what
so
the
how
fuck
do you make those beans
is going
those
on? I do believe that when it comes to asparagus, correct me if I'm wrong, but if you want to cook it, then you just boil it.
Mm-hmm.
Is that the case? I don't know.
Do you want...
Say so if I'm wrong. Yeah, so we'll get a pan and we're just making a nice vegetable breakfast of beans, or baked beans, I know, maybe healthy, and asparagus. And we might have banana on island as well. Had lots of water. Still got some there. Looking forward to during the day when I can experience some
happiness.
And also some like bananas and oranges, because you know, vitamins and
we can save
potassium and all that jazz. Really, what I've come to say is, what the fuck is going on, man? No, I'm joking. What I'm trying to say is that it is so easy to get caught up in life, in all that it has to offer. At the end of the day, we are in this human vessel, this human body. And for that reason, we sometimes forget to we allow ourselves to slip into a very cognitive process rather than allowing ourselves a chance to be free from this. We trap ourselves, as it were, in what we have, which isn't necessarily a bad thing. It's all about variety. But when you get caught up, when you start taking life for granted, well, my personal opinion, it shouldn't be the case. Yeah, definitely, yeah. Okay, we've got to do some cooking, so I'll leave you with this. If you want to live life, meditate. As much as it's hard to demonstrate the willpower to stay in one place without thought, for a certain amount of time, you'd think, oh, I can do that, you know, like when you first approached, but then you actually do it and you realise how much of a struggle it is for us to do nothing. Do and think and just literally be in this present moment, which is, you know, the only moment that we have. So I thank you all very much for all of you who watch these, because at the end of the day, it's all about just giving a big fat smile. My love goes stronger every day. Loving, living life, baby. We're out here. Can I just flip to this before I finish this? Sorry about this, guys. Oh, thank you. That's all it is. What am I looking for? Wait. Pod. Thank you. This is just a friend. Loving living life, baby. Until we next meet.